program. Welcome Never Smiles and Father Goes Shining. Now I invite Ms. Peetana, Assistant Professor of English, to welcome the gathering.
A very pleasant morning to one and all gathered here. On behalf of PG and Research Department of English, Scholar Shruti, I welcome you all to this skill enhancement program on content, industry and fiction writing. I extend a genial welcome to humble resource person, Mrs. Pratibha Das. We welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you.
I deem it a great pleasure in welcoming our respected principal in charge, Dr. M. Pichaimani, and our beloved Dean of Arts, Dr. S. Lakshmi, and our beloved head of the department, Dr. S. S. Saranya. Welcome, ma'am. Welcome, sir. It's my pleasure to welcome my colleagues and my beloved students. Once again, I welcome you all as the earth welcomes the sun and the day spring. Welcome you all. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. The roots of all goodness lies in the soil of appreciation. Now I call upon Dr. S. Lakshmi, Dean of Arts, to facilitate the gathering.
Good morning to one and all gathered here. First, I would like to congratulate the Department of English for having arranged this skill enhancement program. Content writing offers a huge job opportunities nowadays, and there is a growing demand for content writers in media and governmental sectors also. So, being a literature student, it will be an added bonus for you when you explore job opportunities. As a content writer, I thank the resource person for accepting our invitation. Wish you all great success. Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you, ma'am. It's my pleasure to be here.
A good teacher is a doctor and who heals ignorance. Once again, I invite Ms. G. Keetana, Assistant Professor of English, to introduce our chief guest.
It's my pleasure to introduce the resource person, Mrs. Pratibha Das. There is a saying, in character, in manner, in style, in all things, the supreme excellence is simplicity. A resource person is such an epitome of simplicity. She is the director at Fluger Soft Group. She has more than 21 years of experience in the tech industry. She has 10 years of experience in industry writing, digital writing, and social media. She is a tech blogger with core expertise in blockchain, cryptocurrency, NFT, etc. She has authored 6 novels and short stories targeting children as well as adults under the pen name Pratibha R.E.H. And these books are available on Amazon stores worldwide. She also writes for state newspapers and international magazines. She holds a master's degree in economics from Guwahati University, and she is a Microsoft Certified System Engineer and Cisco Certified Network Associate. Previously, she has worked for top MNCs such as Infosys and Toyota Kirloskar. It's a privilege to have you here today, ma'am. Once again, you welcome.
Thank you, Keetana, for giving me this opportunity. It's my pleasure to be here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. To be inspired is a great, but to be an inspiration is an honor. It's my great privilege to invite our chief guest, Ms. Pratibha Das, a director at Fuglesoft, the author of children's books, fantasy and paranormal novels, Puati Assam, to deliver the lecture. Please, ma'am.
Yes, Lakshmi, should I start now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, it's a great pleasure to be here, everyone. So, all of you are from the Department of English, and I'm sure that you must have a real love for the written word, for literature, and most of you must be interested in writing, I'm sure there are a lot of people here, talented people here who indulge in a lot of writing activities like poetry or short stories or maybe just journaling. If I had an opportunity, I would have really interacted with you all to ask you who among here are interested in writing, what do you do to explore your writing abilities and so on. But I'm sure there is no opportunity like that to call out. So I'll start with my program. So writing, as you know, in the previous few decades, like, people used to think being a writer meant just being a novelist or an essayist or a journalist. And it was not far from true, but you know, with the boom of digital channels and digital platform, there is a boom of opportunities for writers in that spans various industries and specialities. So you know, in the digital world, there is a lot of need for digital content, because you know, a lot of now industries or businesses or companies, they need to create a lot of content in order to bring awareness for their products and services. So digital marketing has come in a big way, and the foremost channel of digital marketing is content creation. So with the help of content blogging, companies and businesses, they promote their products and bring about brand visibility in different platforms. It may be for their websites, it may be for their blogs, or it may be for their social media platforms. So here I will be talking about let me start the slideshow first. One second, please hold on.
Yes.
So yes, businesses require different kinds of content formats in the form of say, for their website content, for audio scripts, video scripts, email newsletters, press releases, landing pages, keynote speeches, product descriptions, because on the websites they advertise their products and they have to be attractive enough to attract customers. Then they need content format for social media posts, for articles on the website, for podcast titles, for white papers, for landing pages, and again, YouTube video descriptions. We just think that the descriptions are just given randomly, but no, but a lot of work is given to give titles which are very attractive to attract views and to increase views. So then we have blog writing, then we have bios. We need to make content writers are needed to write attractive bios and so on. And also in the end, we have ebooks. So, you know, businesses these days, they require to be heard. You know, there are a lot of websites and a lot of blogs and a lot of millions and millions of websites on the internet. So to rise above the noise, different companies, there's a lot of rivalry, a lot of competition to get their voices heard. So there's a great demand for the content writers, good content writers, to write attractive content so as to attract readers, readers to their sites or their social media pages or their blogs, and turn them into prospective clients. So businesses, once a website showcases their products and services, besides building awareness, they have to promote the brand. They also need to create, foster relationships, positive relationships with their customers. So once the customer buys the product, it's not the end of the relationship for the businesses or the companies. They need to have a continuous relationship so that new updates come, new product offers, changes in their product. They can keep keep contact with their customer or the client base. So there is a trust and trust built between the customers and the companies. So hence, for this reason, there's a demand for a lot of jobs in the field of writing. As you can see in my slide, there are a lot of writer jobs, such as a technical writer, copywriter, email marketing, proposal writer, content writer, blogger, social media manager, ghostwriter, and speech writer. So depending on your interest and depending on your strengths, you can choose one of the job categories. So I will be going through the different kind of jobs available in the different industries right now. So you can decide what kind of what is preferable to you and what are the requirements for this kind of jobs. So the first we have is the technical writer. So the technical writer, they are usually taken by companies to write documentations, FAQs, instruction manuals, how-to guides, technical specifications, and other supporting content. A key skill for any technical writer is the ability to take complex technical jargon and turn it into plain English. Anyone who's interested in, say, software engineering, science, web design, and other technical fields will enjoy it, because there are a lot of jobs in this industries, the IT industry or the automation engineering industries, and so on. And a big part of this job involves drawing useful and relevant information out of software developers, engineers, and other professionals. So solid interpersonal skills are essential. So it's a dependency kind of a job. You need to interact with other software engineers or other professionals to know about the product, to understand what is the product, and then you need to write on them. So position for technical writers are mostly full-time, and to explore opportunities in this field, one needs to be a graduate. And you can check out different degrees offered in different universities. If you Google, then you can find out a lot of universities offering a technical writing course, so you can check them out. And you must remember that the knowledge of technical issues will enhance your prospects of getting hired. So then we have the next job category is the social media manager. So these days, businesses are scrambling to hire professionals to manage their social networks. In addition to channels like Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, LinkedIn, and Twitter, many are also promoting their brand through Quora, Vine, Slack, and the like. So writers have a great advantage for positions like social media manager, as it involves a great deal of creative writing, such as infographic copy, tweets, Facebook captions, LinkedIn posts, and so on. So writers can put their skills to good use in this position. Because it's so new, a traditional career path doesn't exist. So it's not like you go to a college and you pass, you study a certain thing. This is a relatively new career. So it's not a traditional method. So what you need to do is, in order to be chosen by companies, you need to be active. You need to maintain active profiles on all the social media platforms, because employers, they definitely check out your social media accounts, be it Facebook or Instagram. And a freelance experience in social media marketing, even with a small company, will increase your odds as a candidate. So you can write, there are a lot of companies offering a lot of short-term gigs or full-time of full-time jobs for social media for social media content writing. So you can join as a freelancer, and as your experience adds up, you can go for a more permanent position in the job market. Then we have the email marketing specialist. An email marketing specialist, you have to write engaging copy that will be used in email marketing campaigns and programs. So depending on the size of the agency or company, the email marketer may also be responsible for developing the email campaign strategies and tactics to develop persuasive messages. So what happens is when this official emails go to they go as promotional emails, so the messages have to be very powerful and persuasive in order to attract the customers. In this position, you will be required to oversee all aspects of email marketing campaigns, including market research, content creation, and the dissemination of copy. You will be also responsible for creating everything from subject line to the content and design of the customer communication to ensure maximum reach. The next job category is the blogger. So most company websites, even the government sector, now have a section for blogs as creative blogs with powerful ideas and messages that can drive business goals. You can be either a food blogger, a beauty blogger, or a product blogger. It may be a sports kind of a product, or it may be about some gadget. So, or a fashion blogger, travel blogger. So you can pretty much to blog about everything else that appeals to you. So the blogs is your space to use, and you want it. You can also have your own blog and advertise your content, or you can work for a company, or you can work in the government sector. Generally, popular bloggers are approached with free goodies to write about their blogs along with other means of advertising. So in the beginning, you might be offered some kind of a free offer and all, but later as you get more experience, you can be a more professional niche kind of blogger and join any of the companies or businesses. Then we have the freelance writer. Now, since writing does not need teamwork, many young writers are now taking up roles as freelance journalists or content developers. They are working with print publications, magazines, and are writing stories for the press. Writing multiple articles per day for online mediums is also very much in vogue. So then, besides the freelance writer, next we have the editor. So usually it is believed that good writers make good editors. So most editors have a writing career before they take up editing. Hence, they are skilled at developing pitches and writing clear, concise, and comprehensive copy for the company requirements. They fine-tune articles and stories written by a team of writers and then refine the end project. So editors can work in a variety of industries, companies, and roles. The most well-known is the magazine editor. However, you could be a blog editor for a software as a service company, which is a SaaS company, or a development editor at a publishing house. So the requirements are getting a BA in communications, media, or journalism. But besides this, even there are other ways that is through internships in publishing houses through which you can enter the editorial world. So book editors are responsible for shaping and developing a manuscript to get it ready for publication in the publishing houses. Your job is to bring a fresh eye to a piece of text and work with the author to strengthen the fundamentals and structures of the story. Many editors for publishing houses work for publishing houses, but there are others who work as a freelancer, so that option is also possible.